sure you stay within the area. You can stay close to one. There's an area right here. If you have the stern of the boat,
go
right
for
here, where the skiff is at, and then an imaginary line basically around the stern, that's where we're gonna do the snorkeling area. If for some reason we see that the sharks are way too many, or they get very agitated because there's a lot of fly fish coming in, that means we're gonna have to pull the snorkel and we have to get you back on the boat. Don't panic, just go in a very slow, calm manner back to the ladder, and we'll get you back onto the boat again. One thing very important, one of us is gonna have the roster. Make sure you check out with us to make sure we know that you're in the water and you're back out again. If you wanna come out a little bit earlier, absolutely no problem. Just let us know that you're out of the water, we'll help you to get out and we'll check you off in the roster.
Anything for your last words?
Enjoy it. Sharks are, like I said, very calm. We just need
to make sure everybody's
clear of the rules.
Sounds good? Let's do it!
It's
too dark.
Yeah,
it's not. Water's cold on my feet. Don't splash, Joel. Slide in, Joel. Don't mess it up for everybody else.
Nicely done.
It was very smooth.
There we go.